test the weapons on customers I don't like. Feel free to browse.
I've got a few minutes to browse.
Purchase a variety in case of boredom.
Better sell some to Daisy before someone swipes it.
Oh, you staying with us today? Renter assumes no expectation of privacy or safety for you or your belongings.
I'll take it.
Top floor. Long hallway. Last room on the right.
I just clean up around here.
Ha ha!
Need a place to stay? Try Hotel Rex.
Hey, not too close, Mr. Tough.
Mayor Hancock?
How's my little scout doing? You find out what's happening at Pikmin Gallery?
Let's just say Pikmin's art isn't gonna have much resale value once all those bodies start decaying.
Well, they say all artistic inspiration is ephemeral, am I right? Wish I could say that was the most twisted thing I've ever heard of, but it ranks up there. Top three. I'll put the word out. Tell people to stay clear of that area. Hiring you is definitely one of my better moments. Here, spend the money in good health.
A new player in Goodmaker. Hello, little pawn. Welcome to our fun games.
We're looking to stock up on the metal before.
I was out by the Cambridge ruins yesterday.
Hey, Daisy.
Means a lot to me that you made the library a safer place. Thanks again. Now you're here to train.
I'll take a look, sure.
It's a little bit of everything.
place.
Someone there! Time to die!
Says on the sign. And if you don't know what that is, you're in the wrong place.
I'm here to
talk. You should leave before you get yourself in trouble.
Jill.
Good. Come on in.
Come on. Let's go meet the boss.
Thank you.
Sounds good.
Jack, the new guy is here.
One moment. We just have to...
He'll be right with us.
Oh, damn. Clearly, I'll need to adjust the mixture. Hello. Welcome to Cabot House. I'm Jack Cabot.
Pleased to meet you, Jack.
And I am very pleased to meet you. Edward finds it tiresome, but I always like to know personally everyone who works for me. Please, have a seat. How about a drink? Edward, the good bourbon, eh?
Whoever lives here must have made a deal with the devil.
Now, before we get down to business, I have a question I like to ask all my new employees.
Is this really the time
for... Don't interrupt, Edward. The question is this. Do you believe there is other intelligent life in the universe?
I'm not sure there's any intelligent life in the universe. At least not on this planet.
You joke, but make a good point. Say humans perish from the Earth, as they seem intent upon doing. Say thousands of years from now, a new civilization arose. What would they know of us?
I don't understand what this has to do with anything.
I'm sorry if I'm rattling on. I sometimes forget not everyone finds these things as compelling as I do. Welcome to the family.
Okay, you're officially hired. Congratulations.
What was all that about?
Don't worry about it for now. That's part of the job, by the way. It's best to keep an open mind. Jack may be eccentric, but he's definitely not crazy. The job I got for you is simple. Jack owns a facility north of the city. There's an important package that went missing between there and here. I need you to track it down and bring it back to me. Any questions?
I hope you have more to go on than that.
Don't worry. I don't expect you to do the impossible. Not on your first day. You should start at Parsons State Insane Asylum. Don't let the name spook you. It's just a secure building that we're using. We think the courier got ambushed as he was leaving the place. The guards heard gunfire in the distance, but we don't know exactly what happened. Check in with Maria at Parsons. She's in charge of the security force there. She can point you in the right direction. You all set then?
Yep, I'll see you soon with the package.
Good luck. Don't get killed on your first job.
Remind me not to mess with you when you're in that thing.
Raider. I'm here on my own.
Freelance, huh? All right. Come on in, but no gunfire. Market's open.
You can do as much training as you like.
There's gotta be something valuable.
Hi, I'm Meg. You new to the hill? For 10 caps, I can give you the tour. Nobody knows a place like me.
Not interested.
Your loss.
Is that a pit boy? Haven't seen one of those in forever.
Well, I'm
trying to relax. Been on the road a long time.
You got a problem?
I'm half tempted to join the Grail.
Hey, talk some sense into my numbskull son.
Only place caravans folk have to mingle together, you know?
Getting involved with the railroad is just trouble.
What's the railroad?
The freedom fighters, willing to risk their lives for synths. And that means they fight the Institute. Only ones that do.
What? You think that's noble or some bullshit? That just makes them idiots. No son of mine is going to throw his life away with those lunatics.
It's always good to help people.
People? There's no people about it. They're goddamn synths.
All I do here is help crusty old caravan hands, no offense, go blind off rock gut. At least the railroad's fighting the Institute. And why not save synths?
Might as well go off and join the Deathclaw Preservation Society.
I wouldn't mind getting some service here.
Where are my manners? If you want a drink, talk to me. Need a bed? Well, hit up Numbskull over there.
You ever see one of our caravans on the road? It's a dice with death every time.
Haven't seen you before. If you need a doctor, let's get you examined.
Could use some supplies, actually.
I suppose I could spare some stim packs. But you ain't caravan walk. Beat it.
Cover. games with me, huh?
Safety off. I think we have company. Could have sworn. Come on, just leave it to me.